thorough, compassionate, excellence,
community, journey,
forward, innovative, and patient-friendly,
hope, love, and care,
amazing, beautiful, warm,
compassion, knowledge, and phenomenal colleagues.
I have two words, extraordinary care.
You have to embrace the whole person, and it helps the patient manage through the process and get better.
We're not just treating their cancer, but we're treating the whole person.
From the second you step in, everything is by name, not by numbers.
You hear that saying, it takes a village to raise a child. Well, it takes the John Thurr Cancer Center to help these patients through their journey.
I was not given much time to live, and all that was behind me because I said, no, we go forward, we don't go backwards. And here I am, thanks to the team.
We're on a fast track, having all my treatments lined up and scheduled. So when I come, it's boom, boom, boom.
We should be fitting into their lives. They shouldn't be fitting into ours.
I think cancer is so disruptive as a disease, and it's very critical to create an environment that will help patients cross the bridge, towards their healing.
As part of your prescription, you're going to get this chemotherapy, this radiation, this surgery, and you're going to go take these three cooking classes, and you're going to take this yoga class, and it doesn't cost you a thing.
When you're hit with something like this, you're kind of forced to slow down and rethink the situation at hand. And just having the services available here, I love it.
We don't want to just cure their cancer and send them on their way, because they'll be back to us with some other cancer if we're not teaching them how to change how they live.
Although this is a very large center, we are still very much close to each other, work together, so we try to facilitate the interactivity among employees.
We're all part of this humongous, phenomenal team that hopefully serve our patients, the best way we can.
The minute you walk in our door to the minute you walk out our door, someone's responsible to make your experience wonderful.
To walk in here and have everyone smile at you and welcome you, it's amazing. It's a wonderful feeling, because it makes you think you're not here for what you're truly here for.
We always have to do better for cancer patients. We have to be the best at discovery, the best at innovation, the best at delivery of care.
As professionals, we are required, rightfully so, to maintain our knowledge in the latest cancer treatments.
It's critical that you're not getting yesterday's medicine, but you're getting tomorrow's medicines today.
Everybody thinks you have to run to New York. No, you don't. You have a hospital who's one of the top 50 hospitals in the country, right in your backyard. Why wouldn't you come here?
The ingredients are all here, and I'm convinced that we're going to be able to implement this vision and continue to grow this into something that is really transformative, hopefully, in a way we deliver oncology.
When you walk into this door, you know you are seeing the best, you're being treated in the best, most modern way, and you're being treated by people who really care about you personally.
It's a privilege for me to be able to take care of these patients every day. It really is.
I just feel like this is where I'm supposed to be, that warm, fuzzy feeling, like I know I made the right decision by coming here.
I'm very happy that, I did find this hospital and the doctors and the crew. There is a tomorrow, and that's given me a lot of hope.